So I'm also standing square like I used to do. Thank you, Stan. Nice. Okay, that's too much. What the fuck is happening? I'm not even trying that hard. Ooh, nice. You think the opposite? I was expecting you not to make it.
That was a white line.
Burner. It was actually double, yeah.
Yeah, double white.
Okay, this is the thing. Well, to be fair, you've been getting right around 50%, which is pretty good. Because I'm not hitting like, these are good backhands to your middle. And you're getting slightly over 50%.
Come on.
Oh, no. That ball was dropped. That was almost vertical last time you did it. It was coming down, you went straight across.
And both legs.
Yeah, that's like.
Well, I can't see it though.
Yeah, that's a.
See, it feels like at this point I might as just well hit both high every time. Rather than hitting that. At least default is like that way.
Good. I did a shoe shin point without playing pen mode. Nice.
It's already pen mode, I guess. Yeah.
Man, my aim at your elbow is just super instinctive.
Yeah.
Like, I'm like, I'm not really trying to hit it there, but I'm just like. Oh, nice.
I
did a Monsadera.
Top block.
I did it, phew, like that. I keep thinking about my grip. Make sure I have the right angle. I stop looking at the ball.
There's no ball.
There's no ball. It's just my grip.
It doesn't exist.
Your serve is getting better. That's for sure.
Do they know like under at least?
No. Is that They're very slight under, but the thing is, you're keeping them low.
Yeah, low is one.
Yeah, that's the most important thing. I don't really care about, me personally.
I know you can lift them.
The worst quality is not keeping it low.
I agree with that.
Putting backspin on is just a bonus when you get to it.
Yeah.
You're not brushing enough to put backspin, but you're hitting the push backspin like this.
Well, I'm chopping
down. You're chopping down into it. And that's killing the forward momentum and keeping it low.
Yeah.
Just keep doing that. It is. I just keep doing that combination because your cross step is like one of your biggest weaknesses. Yeah, this is it. At the edge of my thigh.